air quality around western Montana continues to nosedive. It's awful. We got wildfire smoke from fires burning out of state flowing freely into our area. Levels in the Flathead Valley, the Missoula County area, and in the Bitterroot are very unhealthy right now due to all the particles in the air and all this smoke. KPAX's Sean Wells tells us why smoke, combined with our high fire danger, could lead to dangerous conditions in the Flathead Valley.
Air quality is sitting at unhealthy in the Flathead Valley due to smoke blowing in from fires in California and across the Pacific Northwest. Flathead County Fire Area Manager Lincoln Schutz says fire danger is also very high in Flathead County, with fuels being dry and susceptible to rapid fire spread once ignited. Schutz says the smoke causes extra headaches for fire personnel who won't be able to fly fixed-wing aircraft to spot new wildfires.
If a small fire starts, we might not be able to catch it when it's small. It would have to put up enough smoke or somebody to see it before we knew about it to be able to go attack it. So it's going to probably have a delayed response.
Schutz says planes will also have trouble deploying fire retardant on new wildfires under current smoke conditions.
You know, it's just another tool that's taken away from us.
Schutz asked Flathead residents to completely drown out campfires and to be aware of ignition sparks due to dragging chains or discarded cigarettes.
We're not going to be able to spot the fires as quick as we do sometimes. So we're going to really need the public's help to make sure that we don't have any human-caused starts.
Schutz expects unhealthy air quality to remain in Flathead County for several days. In Kalispell, Sean Wells, MTN News.
Open burning is prohibited in Flathead County through the end of September.